How to fix cannot send messages error on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And here you can see, guys, I'm trying to send a picture through Messages application. And if I send this one, he'll get to see it showing me this error called cannot send messages. MMS messaging needs to be enabled to send this message. Here in this video, I'll show you a couple of ways of how you can fix the problem. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Now to fix the problem, first thing first, enable the MMS messaging from a device. Open up the settings app from a device and then scroll down, tap on apps, and from here scroll down and find out the message application. Go ahead and tap on this one, and from here scroll down and make sure the iMessage is enabled, and tap on send and receive, and make sure it's also set up with your phone number or Apple ID, and then get back from here, and from this page scroll down and enable the MMS messaging from here as well. And once you have enabled this one, just get back to your home screen and restart your iPhone. Once you can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and restart, and tap on restart and restart your iPhone. And once you do that, most likely a problem is going to be solved and you'll be able to send the picture. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then here's the last process that you guys can follow. Open up the settings application once again from a device and then scroll down, tap on general. Scroll down to the bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset network settings, and then put your passcode right over here, and then tap on reset network settings, and this will reset your network related settings from your device, and most likely a problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.